What is your assessment of the relationship between Ghana and Morocco?
Well, in Parliament, I can tell you that Ghana has very good relations with Morocco. In fact, in the 4th Republican Parliament, Ghana has gone to Morocco on a visit before. The 3rd Speaker of the 4th Parliament, of this 4th Republic, actually went to Morocco on a state visit. I was very fortunate to be part of that trip. We were in Marrakesh, we went to Rabat and Casablanca. So we had a very good time in Morocco. We were hoping to go back there. We came back to Ghana and formed the Ghana-Moroccan Parliamentary Association Friendship Association. And the plan was to form closer relations between Morocco and Ghana in terms of the parliament. In this 7th parliament, it is a new parliament. We haven't started, activated the friendship group yet. We are hoping that as soon as possible, we will be able to activate the friendship association, and then we will be able to be closer to Morocco. So Ghana, yes, we have very good relations with Morocco, especially when you look at our parliament and how we have related in the past.
Your country is going to welcome King Mohammed VI. What do you think about this visit?
I think that it is long overdue. Countries in northern parts of Africa tend to be disconnected from the rest of Africa. And it is important that as we try to contribute to world politics, I'm talking about the African continent, it's important that all of us come together as one unit, you know, and contribute our quota to world politics and development, because we are one people. We may have different shades of skin colors, but we are one people from one continent. And if we are going to contribute to the world and be regarded as one continent, then we have to come together as one people, north, south, east, west, you know, and contribute our quota to the rest of the world.
What is your comment about the return of Morocco to the African Union?
It is a very good thing. It's long overdue again. It's long overdue because, you know, Morocco is such a historic, beautiful, economically sound country. I mean, I've been very fortunate to have visited Morocco before. You take a place like Marrakesh, you have people from all kinds of, all walks of life coming to Morocco, you know, to contribute to, you know, the economy. I don't have any doubt at all that if Morocco should join the African Union, it will contribute immensely to the fortunes of Africa, both in economic terms and in political terms. You know, when we go out to negotiate with the rest of the world's continent and we don't go with a united front, it does not work well for us as Africans. So people think Africans are always poor. People think Africans live in bad architecture. Go to Morocco, see the beautiful architecture, see the beautiful people, see the beautiful ocean. Go to the Horn of Africa, see what Morocco has. Then you'll understand that this is a very beautiful part of Africa. Now, the other thing about Morocco is women participation in politics. You know, it's important that countries in northern parts of Africa also show that they are contributing in very great ways to women emancipation. Because I know, because I've been there, that women are given the opportunity to participate very actively in politics. But people don't know that. So what it means is that we have not sold ourselves well, because we have decided that I am from North Africa, so I stay in North Africa, I'm from West Africa. So no, the time to change is now. We need to come together as one people from, you know, the same continent with the same fortunes, really. Because when we go to the G8, when we go to, for instance, when we go to international conferences and countries are being clustered into continents, whether Morocco, Sudan, Egypt, whether we like it or not, we are all clustered together as Africans. And so we need to come together as Africans and work as one people.
So you seem to be so optimistic about the future of African unity.
I am very optimistic because I think Morocco is it's not only a beautiful country, it's an economically sound country. And in terms of politics, I mean, who does not know about the rich ancestry of Morocco? You have one of the best histories in the world, comparable to the ancient countries in the world. So I don't have any doubt that any kind of contribution or collaboration with your beautiful country will only inure to the success of the African continent. So we are looking very much forward to the Moroccans joining the African Union, and the King coming here, of course, will be a very good opportunity for us to forge close ties with your country, and it will open up your country and ours for closer relations between the two.
Thank you very much.
Merci.